know how to make them stop and stare as I fall out.
Love is a lot like the Little Mermaid's cavern, because there's a lot of things that you didn't know you had in there, and they're all each special and unique in their own way, and we can all hold our breath really long.
Hosting is really fun because you get to go up in the box and hang out with the president, and me and Mrs. Magic are actually pretty cool friends.
Being a
president
of the host is really amazing in the box with all these prestigious alumni, and you get to do it with your favorite people.
I love being a presidential host because you get to work events at the president's house, and you get to meet distinguished alumni and faculty and have the opportunity to network. I'm rolling, I'm holding, I know it, you know it.
No, I know how to make them stop and stay.
Sea Love is like getting your first pair of wings.
Meetings are basically the one thing I look forward to every week.
Meetings are a lot of fun. Every other Tuesday, I always know what I have to do at 5 o'clock, seeing 100 of my best friends.
Meetings are a bad excuse to get together and be productive, and an awesome time to meet 150 people that you really love.
Meetings are like being away for 2 weeks and feeling like you've been away for 2 years. Meetings are hilarious and ridiculous and probably some of the craziest experiences I've seen at UF.
Meetings are the fun, chaotic time of the week where, you know, if you're having a bad day, you can show up to the meeting and you'll have 100 plus people all there smiling and having fun laughing, and it's impossible for you to stay sad.
It's like a bi-weekly fix, and when I don't have it, things die.
I love my mentors. I have two mentors in Cicerones, and they are amazing. They're basically like me.
My best bud ever. Two peas in a pod. We are always just smooth sailing. Putting with the buds. Rolling with the punches. Flying by the seat of our pants. Tearing up the town, but we know how to buckle down.
Yes. Yep, both of those. Always. Tearing and buckling.
My partner in crime right here.
My mentor is currently in law school in Washington, D.C., and she
has
shown me while at the University of Florida what hard work and dedication is like. It really made me embrace the organization.
My mentor-mentee relationship is something that's really special to me, and this is my first year having a mentee, and it was as if my swag had a baby, and then I got to see it evolve into a new and awesome Cicerone.
Mentor-mentee relationship is actually my favorite part about this organization.
Yeah, it's okay.
Sarah, my mentor, is she's the reason why I wake up in the mornings.
Yeah, I think you may be the reason why I cry myself to sleep every night.
Do you ever feel like a plastic bag drifting through the wind, wanting to start again? Do you ever feel this so paper thin, like a house?
All right, giving a tour with someone when you're really in sync with them makes that experience so much more intense, because you're together and you're presenting something that you love, the university, to, you know, hundreds of people. And when you can share that with someone and really build off of it, you're giving an experience not only for yourself, but to all the people on the tour. And it just heightens what UF is all about, which is that underlying connection that you can never really put a finger on, but it's just everywhere you go. And I think it really reads well when you're with it.
Tours, when you give them with someone that you're really in sync with and you're having great chemistry and you're showing off everything you love about UF, the people you're giving the tour to really sense that you love UF and you love each other, and it's like a great Sea Love vibe that they're getting, and it makes the students want to come to the University of Florida that much more, which is so exciting, and it makes you feel like you've given a great tour.
Come on, let your colors burst. Make them go.
Sea Love is Sea Love is the jelly to your peanut butter and jelly sandwich. Like, you could have a peanut butter sandwich and it would be good, but it just wouldn't be as smooth, nor fun, nor as healthy. Sea Love is the random hand that comes out of nowhere, just when you need a scratch, you know? And you can't really get it yourself. What the future holds
after a hurricane. Creative Dad is so much fun to me because I get to sit in the end zone. And when I go crazy, there's other people around me that go crazy too, like these recruits. And what I really enjoy about Gatorade is talking to the recruit families, because that's what's most important. That's what gets me to come to this school. And the families, I just enjoy them so much. They always have interesting to talk about. They're always funny. Some of the dads are a little crazy, but Gatorade is definitely what I have.
Being a Gator Guide is an exciting time because you pretty much get to be an extension of our national championship winning football team.
Being a Gator Guide is wonderful because you get to meet new athletic recruits who are coming in that are really, really excited about our program. Besides for that, you get to walk around the stadium, which is really awesome. Being in the catacombs is such a powerful university stadium.
Gator guiding is a really cool experience because not only do you get to watch the football game on the field, which is awesome, it's being there with recruits that might possibly play Gator football one day. Boom, boom, boom,
even brighter than the moon, moon. What is my favorite part about Cicerones? Well, I love sea service, and it meant so much to me when all of the Cicerones were bringing in donations, and it just meant the world knowing that they have your back no matter what you're doing and what you're planning.
Oh, hello. Do you want to know about Sea Love? Let me tell you about Sea Love.
Sea Love's like a forward roll.
Sea Love is slightly a mild obsession, and it means spending 24/7 together and still wishing that there were more hours in the day.
Sea Love is like a nice ride on a brand new bike.
Sea Love is the essential bond that keeps us all together as an organization, not only at meetings, but also outside of it. We go on road trips together, we hang out, we go eat pizza at random times.
Zippity-doo-dah, zippity-yay, sea love, sea love, every day. Plenty of sea love coming our way, zippity-doo-dah, Cicerones.